Hello everyone, Kandui Resort back again. We hope everyone is safe and sound, and everyone enjoyed the first three episodes of The Last Man in the Mentawai. Great news! We have new information on international travel to Indonesia and to the Mentawais. Unfortunately, Indonesia is still not issuing any tourist visas on arrival, but we have found a way for you to safely enter Indonesia and visit Kandui Resort. Even better, the visa price just dropped this week to as low as $450 US and can be expedited as quickly as 1 to 2 business days. The visa is good for 60 days, and please reach out to us direct for all the details. While episode 3 focused on an incredible run of ripple swell from last June, our final episode will focus on a rare south swell at Kandui Left last May. Kandui Left is renowned for one of the heaviest and fastest lefts in the world, but when a larger south swell wraps around the island, the wave slows down and is straight out of your Indo Dreams. Shot in one day, Anthony Fillingim scored it as good as you can get in the morning, and then topped it off with a solo session before dark. With travel still restricted from some of the major surfing countries in 2021, and Kandui Resort being one of the few resorts currently open, it's going to be another year of once-in-a-lifetime stuff out here. If you ever wanted to score the Mentawai's Uncrowded, this is the year to jump on it. We hope you enjoy the final episode of The Last Man in the Mentawai, and please reach out direct if you're interested in visiting Kandui Resort today.